Dear God, did you have to make my poor old horse lose his shoe just before the Sabbath? It's enough you pick on me. Bless me with five daughters, a life of poverty. But what have you got against my horse? I know it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. But would it have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-diddle-dum, all day long I'd pity-pity-bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-dum. If I were a pity-pity-rich yago-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town, with fine tin roof and real wooden floors below. And there'd be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. If I were a rich man, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-dum, all day long I'd pity-pity-bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-dum. If I were a pity-pity-rich yago-diddle-diddle-diddle-dum, if I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I'd discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest of all. If I were a rich man, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-dum, all day long I'd pity-pity-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard, diddle-diddle-diddy-yup-a-diddle-diddle-dum. The lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were